On one hand, you know, this is incredibly exciting that we're finding these new species, but it also encourages us to work even harder to make sure that when we do find new species, that not only do we protect the habitat where they live, which has in turn benefits for us as people, but also really work hard to improve the enforcement to ensure that they're not lost to the trade and to really work on changing people's attitudes to consuming wild animals.